Anyway, now let's go and do the completely new dungeon.
Where even is that?
Well, I'll tell ya.
Baldyland?
What?
Baldyland?
I don't know where you're referring to by that.
Is that island?
No, I just mean you go on a boat to it.
No. Anyway, where is Tita have water? Where the fuck is the water here?
Just that one?
Is it Machette Manor?
I think so.
Well, it would have to be.
Okay. Everyone cool?
Yep.
Nah.
Everyone, I don't follow along with the fucking...
It doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't.
Anyway, as I was saying before Safi started dying again...
What to your purpose?
We're gonna die. We are going to the new dungeon
now. You bastard! Into my asthma stream! Oh, I use a field stone! No!
That was beautiful.
We can just see you in the background. Little body flying over, flop.
Well, that's Phoenix down.
God damn it!
Whoa. Oh dear.
Anyway. We are going to the last dungeon in the game that we haven't been to. That is not the final dungeon. That will be the last thing that we go to in the entire LP that you can only go to once. Which is a thing, by the way.
Yep. Sorry, I was picking stuff off my sock. It was fluffy. I like fluffy.
Anyway, we are going to need to use the boat, but we only need to cross the river.
Ugh, but I'm so broke.
No, you're not.
I was kidding.
Excellent. Get on the fucking ramp.
You get back so you can get on the ramp.
Incidentally, now that we've had the sequence where the boat guys had to move, we can now sail between the Jigon and Port Joffrey. Jeffrey.
Okay.
I don't know why we'd ever really need to do that.
If like we get fucked with a stream, we should never get fucked in the first stream, right?
But there's all four elements are in the Jeffrey area.
Okay.
I guess if you wanted to get back.
Yeah.
Because this place only has two elements. So there is that. Anyway, this boat is still baller. If slightly impractical.
Having just been sailing, it's even more impractical than I remembered.
But very baller.
I mean, it could use some gold.
Some trim.
Yeah, you know, just a little bit, like, you can find some place to put rims on that.
Spinning rims on a boat.
Yeah.
Boogle hole!
There.
No.
Damn you.
Besides, we're now engaged in an effort to keep Ram away from Moogle Hall.
I will play the minigame.
Now, the real question is, I think we can get past this, because I think this is wind, because I don't think we've had a wind one yet. Yeah. And we can get wind from the place with a stupid name.
Bastards would be this time.
Not before this random encounter.
Well, this is a dramatic camera angle.
Yeah.
Now brought to you by Amidadi.
Hey, it's the Ukes.
Ah.
Hey dudes, what are you going to tell us that we already know?
Where the hell have they come from? Mm. They just walked out of the side of the... Where's their caravan?
Christ, the bread again. Remember? They bought that loaf of bread about 2 years ago.
Yeah, we watched while, like, Gertie ripped them off.
eat the bread! You eat have bread. To eat the bread!
Eat but, the bread!
But this bread is like 5 years old.
Eat the bread!
I think you know you have to eat the bread.
Fine!
It's still clearly there!
I'm certain
it's also clearly a loaf of bread.
I'm certain that we missed out on something by doing that, but,
oh well.
You know,
it was funny.
It's the principle of the thing.
Yeah.
We did it.
Piss off your brethren.
We did it mostly to spite Gertie.
Yeah.
Asgardian.
Fuck that guy.
For fuck's sake. I thought the Ukes were supposed to be smart.
It's really that they're more sagacious and they'll see the value in everything. Even Gertie. Okay. So anyway, this isn't a completely new area. So this is where Conal Curic is, and we've done that one already. But despite certain happenings, we're not going there again right now. And yes, definitely we will be employing the skip function gratuitously next time we're there, because Jesus Christ, that dungeon is long. Don't worry, as long as we get out before you burn your phoenix down, we'll be fine.
Now you know how it feels!
Yeah, but I'm doing way better than you.
Tim, it feels good to be a set.
Yeah, well, I think what happened was, when you start off, the any given screen shows you like the Game Boy icon, doody-doody-do, and I thought it means I'd already pressed select, but I hadn't, so I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
I was hoping I'd just get dragged, and that did not happen.
Cool story, bro.
Yeah. Well, we can cross the land bridge.
I think we always could, I don't know.
Wait, can we keep going over to the left there?
Yes, we can. In fact, that's actually a point. Let's go and poke around this miasma stream.
It's gold!
You know, just while we're here.
It's the fifth element!
Ooh.
That was a great film.
It was the best film.
I don't think I saw it.
You must have seen it. Mila Jovovich gets her kit off, and Bruce Willis shoots people, and
so
guy I can't remember is really funny.
Definitely doesn't look promising.
Yeah. So yeah,
Paul keeps going backwards and forwards over there.
So yeah, we're not getting through this.
The fifth element is time, isn't it?
This incidentally is what happens when you try to cross a miasma stream that you don't have the element for. Yeah. You just get pushed back like that.
The element is memory. We have to give up our memories to save our families.
Yeah, sure, whatever. Anyway, what was that? Who had the read prompt just then? Is there there's a thing to read. I think that's just a generic thing. Mm. Whatever. Anyway, I guess we should remember that this thing is here, huh?
Maybe.
What a mystery. Oh well. So yeah, and it looks like there's stuff on the other side of that.
What does that say, Doodler Bard Woods?
What?
I'm kind of far away, I can't see.
I don't know where you're... Was it on the way...
It was on the miasma stream.
Doodler
Bard. Where is it? I can't read that script.
The miasma stream.
No, dude. Look at the gold writing!
Oh.
You fucking... fuck y'all.
Is it supposed to be legible?
I mean, this is G something.
It's weird. It's weird script. Maybe it's an actual alphabet. Somebody in the thread get on it. Here's a new dungeon.
Exciting!
Long ago, the four tribes once lived together in a glorious age of prosperity. But such days have long since faded from memory. There was no miasma, nor any monsters. The world was pleasant, until darkness came and choked the northern skies. They say that the golden age is gone, never to return. But I believe that we can somehow bring it back. I must believe, if I am to carry on.
Well, that was very depressing. So yeah, this dungeon is kind of infamous.
Good to know.
But only in single player though. In multiplayer, it's not that bad. We'll get to that though. My bonus is don't cast spells, so fuck that shit.
Pick up money.
Hey.
Oh, fucking mimic.
Mine just says murder children. Does that seem red?
Yeah. That's what the voice is saying. Anyway.
There's a life already.
Yeah, I mean, they kind of this place might have a gimmick.
Mine has take magical damage.
Interesting. So yeah, whoever was somebody saying that we hadn't run into mimics yet?
And I've got the treasure map as well.
If it was me, I've forgotten.
Hey, we're dropping magicite like crazy. Bram, pick that up.
I already have. No, I don't.
You don't already have fire.
Shut up.
No way.
Anyway, we can now blizzard, and we can cast holy on stuff. Like on that thing, I'm lining up life. So get ready. 3, 2, 1. That was bad. 3, 2, 1. Fuck it up. Money.
It's fucked.
Hey, and now I've got Blizzard as well.
Yeah. So I can use a little bit of a cure.
Now we can cast Blizzardja and Farraja.
Cool.
So yeah, the bad news is that I have no particular memory of the layout of this place, so
I'm on terrain.
Whoever's got...
This looks dead any, but I mean, yeah. It looks like you should be able to go up here, because there's like bits and bobs. Oh, you can go up here. But I don't know if there's treasure or what, but it's a little nook, so like, I would assume there'd be something, but there isn't.
Oh well.
Yeah.
So this place is kind of an asshole layout-wise. Well, it's
got, there's another nook like, down here.
Yeah, there's like the left half, and there's a right half.
There's a nook down here.
No, I don't think. Yeah, this yeah, we're just going back towards the exit now. I think if there's anything, it'll be over to the right.
Yeah, I mean there's a right inside.
Yeah, guys, like Bram.
What?
Right inside.
Yeah, you know how we keep on saying to go right, and you keep walking left.
Furnace.
I'm down red battery and I've been backlit for a while without backlight.
We might break out the charging things.
Dudes, finally!
I died so easily.
Yeah, well this, remember... Nine. Are you still on pick up money?
Yeah. It was at that point in the video where I said I got pick up money.
I see.
Yeah.
Anyway. Remember, this is cycle one, so, this is the last cycle one dungeon for us.
Oh, there's a lot of bad things.
Bram, get ready with the holy.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Is that a ghost horse?
Who freezes you. And fires at you, okay. Lots of elements.
Bram,
I might have got
3, 2, 1
more. Cure be sweet.
Coming at ya. Three, two, one. Huh, I still seem to have a Phoenix down equipped. Let me just unequip that. Okay.
Heals would be welcome.
Here you go.
Nice.
Okay, well, it looks like we're not going in here just yet.
None.
So yeah, well, welcome to this area. I think we might have to get the key from the other side before we can go in that way.
All sex.
Yeah, this dungeon. Anyway, the left side is probably going to be the bulk of the stuff that we can get to right now. Right, where are everyone at? This place should be crawling.
Yeah, I mean, we've got to walk left a lot yet.
Yeah, it would be nice if we had a slightly shallower camera angle. so we could actually see more of the terrain, but then maybe the game engine would choke.
That was a mistake.
Anyway, it sure was nice in this dungeon to give us a life right off the bat.
Yeah.
BT1.
That's just common courtesy.
Is there even... Where'd that ghost go? BT1. Got it. Okay, good. Everything's good.
Yeah.
Who's dead?
Yes. I'm really low on health. But I was getting Wang on. Is it actually a chest? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, these mimics are also chests, so there'll be chests and there'll be mimics. That's a ghost.
Yeah.
Three, two, one. Try that again. See, even while dying IRL, you can still successfully cast. Is that something attacking us? Yeah, that's a bat.
Oh, that's impossible to see.
It's a ghost bat.
Is it a ghost?
So.
I don't think so.
Oh, it's a vampire bat. Oh, it's it is undead.
Oh, okay.
We need to holy it.
Ready?
3, 2, 1. Fuck, is it gone?
No. I'll chip it down one piece of health at a time.
It's dead. That's some real good art direction from the game there, by the way. Anyway, for God's sake. Stairs!
Yeah, there's like three channels here. I don't know.
There's another ghost box.
Yeah,
oh, just...
Look at chaos.
3, 2, 1. I'm just gonna keep on casting life. There, hey. We got holy.
That was me.
Where is it?
I think this one's still invisible.
Yeah.
Anyway.
Spamming physical. It's on 6, 4, 2, 1, dead. See, the scanner is good for something.
Yeah. Fish. Fish.
Okay, so whoever's on the terrain map is going to need to be doing some...
There's a chest, no, not accessible.
So that'll be up here.
High up there.
Whoa!
Yeah, we're not going to be getting that.
There's another one!
Keep going. There's like a locked door coming up.
Right, so someone around here will have a key.
Okay.
Zaf? Okay, we're good. We're good. Okay. Who's got the enemy radar?
Yeah, me.
Direct us to enemies.
Okay. Up.
Hey, one of you fuckers. Don't bother with spells, just poke it to death.
How much is it total?
35. It's now on 17.
Yeah.
11. 1, 5, 2, out. And there's our key.
That was easy.
Like I said, sometimes this game isn't anywhere near as much of an asshole as it could have been.
That's comforting.
Tell me about it.
Looks dangerous. Step.
Yeah. As long once you've stepped on both things at the same time, it just ends it.
Okay.
You all can take care of that. I'm just going to keep you all healed.
Yeah.
Is this also a mimic?
No.
Hey, that's another life.
But that dude is blasting us.
Oh yeah, we can get around there and fucking right back. Eventually. Yeah, cycle one enemies, man.
Mm.
Anyway, get ready with the gravity. Ram, you got Blizzard?
I've got Blizzard.
3, 2, 1. Cake.
It's ghosty.
Oh, that's one of them ghost horses.
Okay. Why are you using fire? You need to use life. We're trying to do holy.
Oh, well, right now I need to be using cure. Okay, here comes life. 3, 2, 1. It's on 25 health. Murder it. Keep telling you guys. Cycle one.
Okay.
It's a joke now. Okay, ready with Blizzard? 3, 2, 1. How the two of you cast Blizzard? I mean, Gravity.
I have fire.
Ah. Oh, you were ready with fire. I thought you were ready with Blizzard.
No.
So, basically, in summary, I thought I was coordinating with Bram, and actually Bram was coordinating with Safi.
We're very good at this by accident.
3, 2, 1.
I mean, isn't the audio cue enough? It goes bong, and you go bong, and then, like, it's all good.
I don't even have my headphones on.
Yeah. Is it, by the way, the horse things are
That's
called...
That's a real chest.
Yeah, the horse thing is called a nightmare. Okay, so,
Run!
That thing can't shoot beyond that barrier. Okay. So in order to raise this barrier, we have to hit that switch. That switch is up there. But we can totally hit it with magic. So, Bram... with fire. We're fucking this up under no pressure. Anyway, now let's gravity this guy. I have Blizzard. No, I don't. I have fire. 3, 2, 1. Or never this. Mind. Hands have just fucked him up manually.
Yeah.
Anyway, is that... Ah, yes. We've managed to get our way up here. Yeah, these things only have a little bit of health. Yeah, oh wow, those guys only have 8 health points.
Yeah, I can kill them real easy.
Like...
This is all well.
Yeah. What's even the point of magic on these guys? Anyway, well, that was a pointful endeavor.
A slight lip, our one true enemy.
Wait, over to the left, there's a little nook.
Nook? No.
Nothing?
Yeah.
Nothing.
There's too many nooks.
Yeah. This place is like a straight up building.
Yeah.
Like, this place is like ruins.
But given the Celtic theme we've got going on, I'm not sure why we've suddenly upped into Aztec ruins.
I don't know, it's a... ancient time runes from much, much longer ago.
Yeah, it's up higher though. We can't get through yet.
But I want it.
Like, I don't think there's a...
chest.
That chest.
Are we all?
See, again, is this one where we can... Oh no, the switch is behind it.
Yeah, let's do it. And there's a wall up here as well.
No?
Oh, that's like... Oh, sorry, that's a boundary of the area.
Yeah. Basically, this area is just...
A dick?
Yeah, it's just a clusterfuck of stuff. Who's got terrain map now, by the way? I've got
meat.
I've got that amazing.
Hey.
Blizzard.
It is not undead.
Oh. I mean, it is, but...
Not in that way. Treasure.
Mine.
Oh, shit.
When I said mine before we pressed the button, we were like, nah, I'll just press the button anyways.
Ah, okay, we'll get right onto this little puzzle in a minute. So, somebody stand on that, and Bram needs to cast Blizzard on us while we're standing on it.
Okay.
What?
Is it us? Okay, no, it's not. Shit. Do we gotta... Oh, no! Oh god, this is actually really dumb. So what we actually need to do is we need to wait a while. And the skeleton guy over here is going to respawn. And he's going to cast Blizzard on us over here.
That's super dumb.
That's fucking idiotic.
Yeah. It's a bit of a problem, to be honest.
Sick.
Yeah, this guy's wrecking me.
Here come your heals. Okay, that was a lot of heals just now.
Yeah.
Some of it was me.
Okay. So yeah, the
ghost.
This area.
Now let's focus on the guy with 8 health first.
Yeah, it's a wise decision.
Now it's fucking
ghost. Oh, that's a different ghost actually. Anyway, here comes life. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. I think that's like not just a ghost, but a wraith.
Still doesn't seem to have a bunch of health.
He was. Yeah. He had 35 health.
I cannot remember what wraiths do. That's worth.
Holy makes it appear.
Anyway, once again, we got to get set on fire and then run across this.
Okay. I can't tell you anymore. There I am.
Oh god.
Behemoth.
Don't worry, can't get through the door.
I'm on one, I'm dead.
Here comes life.
Yay.
Okay, ready to get ready to Faraja.
I'm in trouble.
Why do you keep not Farajering? Oh, never mind.
Didn't even drop anything.
What a dick.
Anyone get
money
a
down in the bottom.
Money?
Money?
Money.
Anyone get a readout on what that thing's called?
Cerberus.
Of course.
Vulnerable to cold, snow, and paralysis.
So yeah, this looks... Vulnerable to cold, you say?
Yeah.
Okay. Shit, I don't have Blizzard.
I do.
Blizzard, sir.
Well, then the two of you...
You dead.
You fucked him up.
Hey, is there anything here? Nope.
I'm on fire, so something.
How did that
happen?
Yeah, there's the mage to our southeast. That we can't go that way. There's nothing there. The guy who had to set us on fire in order to open the door is casting fire on us again. Anyway,
ghost
dog.
I've got life.
Ready?
3, 2, 1. Well, whatever. Spells are spells.
A pinch of heavenly dust, they say.
Anyway, that's where
I know
from.
What they're talking about.
Oh, that's some good dust.
References.
Then I stand right in the lightning.
Dust is the spice of life.
Well, whatever. He don't have much health. We need to let this guy hit us with thunder.
Yeah, just realised.
You hit me with thunder.
Come on, we're all over here. Come on,
he's attacking me.
Come on, we're all over here.
Come on, you dick.
This is such good game design.
You mean utter balls?
Yeah. Oh, there's a worse bit later, trust me.
God, for fuck's sake.
At least in single player. In multiplayer, again, it's quite bearable. But, 3, 2, 1. Dies once we make him undead before I can even get my follow-up spells. Mm-hmm. Excellent. I've got life. 3, 2, 1. That. Not what you wanted. 3, 2, 1. See, and then you just die straight away, so it's vulnerable.
Wouldn't mind a heal? Half health?
Overcure.
Yay.
You know what to do. 3, 2, 1. Come on, that was a mess. 3, 2, 1.
Hey. That was me.
It was.
It was you, Surfy.
Okay, we good?
Yeah.
Okay,
oh,
so,
Jesus.
Everyone pick a... The good news is that these ones... Oh, who's on fire? Run across every platform while on fire.
Okay.
Fire is the best one for these, but don't go up yet, go down. Because we're not done here with this bullshit. Ugh, God's sake. Targeting the wrong ones. There you go. And ice, come on, hit me with blizzard while I'm on this platform. I'm right here.
I'm dead. We're all pretty close to death.
I'm healing us. I'm also healing you.
Cheers.
Anyway, that's just the way down.
Please heal me. Thank you.
Oh,
there's
dead.
Way too much magic happening.
I am very dead. Oh, I had a Phoenix on.
Can we get out of here?
I died.
Ram, where are you?
I mean, we got infinitely respawning
enemies,
you're not,
right? You're not dead. Yeah, go down.
I have a Phoenix down. Cure, please.
Oh god!
It's going so badly!
Oh god!
It's going so badly! Where even am I?
You want me, I'm right beside you.
Okay, is everyone quite alright?
No.
Okay, I will blanket you all with cure. Now go in there and murder them. I will just use the last cure. Okay. You good?
Yeah.
Everyone good?
Oh, there's money there.
Everyone be calm. Now this, I believe, is actually the way back, but whatever. We can work with this. Move the pot up.
Oh, gear that I didn't pay 500 goddamn gil for.
Suit yourself. Anyway, down below us is the way out. And this is just a miscellaneous nook, so whatever. Back up we go.
Of course.
Yeah, this area is a bit of a mindfuck, and nobody likes it very much. For very good reasons. Okay.
There we go. I think it was too.
What have we around here? So this is a pretty standard stand-on switches to operate things kind of puzzle here. So see,
don't stand on the up switch. Well, you sort of loop up there.
Yeah. Hi there.
Ah well.
Oh, don't get left behind on the lift.
You're gonna get stuck on that thing. You're gonna be up there.
Grab you.
Get
don't
get out of there.
Could fail to see how this stuff works.
Oh, for
wait,
fuck's sake!
God damn it!
Game, I don't like you very much.
So we're supposed to go across?
Quite possibly.
No,
but
it's down now. It's down now. So we got a pathway. Now it's no longer down.
I'm working on it, okay?
I'm working on it.
Okay, cool. Nobody stand on the wall. So I have to get back on this thing fast.
Oh!
Come on.
Oh, they shouldn't have this many people. No!
Okay, I have a great
idea.
I have a great idea. I'm going to stand over here. Bram, get down. Stand on the switches. There are switches up there for the express purpose of letting you operate the lift. Okay. Well, that was an enormous clusterfuck.
We're not good at puzzles.
We're not good at things.
Well, that too.
We're not good.
We're bad people. 3, 2, 1. Bad video gamers. Ah. Okay.
Interesting.
So, I'm going to stay here and be the chalice moving person. Safi is going to stand exactly where she is.
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake.
Frozen.
Who is that?
Up here. Just heal me. I'll kill everything.
I'm on the right bit of wall, but I'm scared to move.
Yeah, hold on. Let me get down.
Let's see if we can lure them, because they're way too off-screen. Oh, they're on the other side of that chasm. Go get it.
Toss it down.
Can you?
You can't throw it down.
No.
We're going to have to
do the same thing in reverse.
Okay,
while under enemy fire. Can we kill these guys?
I can't.
I can probably cure from up here. No, wait, I can't.
Is there a land bridge there?
Yeah.
Oh, didn't know.
I can.
Okay.
You are silly.
Right, is everyone still alive and not dying IRL?
I can promise nothing.
Yeah. Dunno.
Okay. We're all good.
Yes.
We're all down here. We've all got the key. Just nobody step on any more switches.
Yeah. I think it's time for us to be switch free.
And that's just...
That's way back, isn't it?
I don't even know what the point of this thing up here is.
It doesn't look like you can actually drop off it.
Yeah.
You can't drop off things in this game.
We can, however, get whatever is in that box, just money.
And that's for me.
This is what you get for pouring beer.
Yeah.
What, money?
No.
Heimlich.
You missed your chance. Is there actually anything over here? This looks empty.
Yeah.
Mm.
Like
my soul. Do we need to go all the way around to the right-hand side to use our key now?
Quite probably.
Fuck.
Unless there's somewhere here to use it.
I've not seen anything for a while.
Yeah. Everyone good?
Yeah. I guess this is where they give a shortcut back down
yeah.
To this.
Like, I think there we could have gotten possibly more stuff by going off to the left, but we'll do that in later dungeons, well, later cycles of this dungeon. We gotta keep some variety for later, right? So yeah, we're immediately under attack. I've got life. 3, 2, 1.
Oops. I just cured the horse.
Sure. Well,
for undead things, it should work.
Yeah, I'm not sure you can cure enemies. I mean, I have got the monster scanner.
I've got the drain.
It looks like I have treasure.
Oh, hang on. This actually isn't the... Maybe this, I think it's possible that this might not have actually been a shortcut back. I think this is actually just the way to the boss.
Yeah.
Who's got 3, 2, 1? That was wrong. Try again. 3, 2, 1.
I'm really hurt.
You're dead. Okay, try this again. There we go.
I just have like one bit of health left.
Yeah. Somebody get the key. There's more monsters, by the way, so... God, frick. Yeah, don't rush those guys. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Yeah, it's a dead end down, I think. There's no treasure, so up we go.
If this is actually where I think it is... I see, this opens... boss door.
Hmm.
And then we got to find some other way back down, but we've
there
still...
There was a treasure chest on this level.
Oh yeah, there was. We got a treasure chest over here.
Up here.
Ah, yes. And then if we can just find a way back down...
It's blue. It's a blue thing. Does that mean it's a mimic? Oh, okay. Hey, ball of white yarn.
Is that a scroll that just is called a ball of white yarn?
Yep.
It's not even a design for a ball of white yarn.
Yep. How much of a design do you need to make a ball of white yarn?
I don't think there's anything down there. No.
Okay.
We gotta do the full...
I know, but it's... I swear there should be a shortcut to get back down.
Mm. What we really need is your cuckoo. Or how do you say it?
Yes, we know what you mean.
Like, creepy.
Down.
I swear it's dead end. Map saying dead end.
Well, there might be something here. I guess not. Okay, fine. There's nothing there. But yes, you're referring to the creepy as fuck chicken thing.
Yeah. She and her son who teleport you out of dungeons.
Yeah.
Down here at all?
Can we go down? Is there a way to get down?
A disembodied head.
What?
So isn't her son basically a disembodied head?
Yeah, pretty much. Ah!
Got fire.
It's got 8 health, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Anyway, so you told me there's a shortcut.
Yeah.
And, yeah, okay. It's all this area is all coming back to me now.
Yeah.
I really wish it wasn't.
Do you want to try a little bit of haste? Can we do haste?
If you want. Do we have enough people with cure?
I don't have cure.
Okay, well we can try it then.
What do I need?
Life, cure.
I don't have cure, I said.
This would take too long.
Does anyone else have life?
No.
Shit. I've got life and cure. Safi has cure.
Oh well.
Whatever.
Wait, no, that's a bad way.
Where are you going?
I've led you completely astray.
Where's the...
Yeah, we're looking for the way back out.
Yeah, we need to go left. More.
Well, it's a good thing you're actually paying attention to the map.
Yeah.
Otherwise, that could have gone poorly.
Could have gone south.
Yes. I mean, figuratively and literally gone south.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm still not convinced I won't just speed this bit up and play back.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's just a bunch of walking through the same environment, like... Oh, no. We could share stories. Horrible things we've done.
Let's
People
not.
Love that.
Let's not say we did.
I've never done anything horrible.
I once murdered an entire family of penguins just to watch them die.
Oh, wait, hang on, that's not me. Okay. It's good. Well, I almost went completely outside
the circle. You know the thing about penguins?
Stop! Come back!
They squawk more than thick.
Telling us this from experience.
Oh yeah.
Well,
it's like killing a butler.
Exactly. It's like killing a tiny butler.
Don't stop. Go
it's
back.
Just like shooting a tiny butler.
Isn't that just a quote from something?
Futurama.
The only thing we quote to each other.
That's a total lie.
Yeah.
You quote so many things at each other.
But Futurama's the most.
Is it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Not Venture Bros.
No.
Not Rick and Morty.
Nah. Because Rick and Morty, we just generally do 100 years, 100 days. Futurama, we go deep into it.
Yeah, man.
Like, oh, remember when that character said this one line, this one episode, and it was never mentioned again? Yeah!
I do remember that. Always.
Nerd references.
That's what we do.
What's the joke about the joke about nerds making conversations and it just goes on for years and years and it reaches the point where one of them just says, "Huh, number 31," and everyone's like, "Ha ha ha ha."
Get it.
Because they just remember all the lines and they know what line is what number.
Yeah, I don't want Chalice no more. That was horrible.
Okay, back to fighting. I've got life. 3, 2, 1. It's good that we've got this routine down now. Now let's find out what the fuck's back here that's so worth it.
Big empty space looks like.
Okay. Let's clear out the skeletons first. When I'm not frozen.
I should stop hitting this horse.
Yeah.
Stop beating a dead horse, Cancer.
See, it's funny on multiple levels.
Yeah.
By multiple levels, I mean exactly two.
Yeah.
But, you know...
It counts. That's multiple.
Right. Anyway, 3, 2, 1. Fuck you, horse. I don't know how much damage Holy does.
Heal.
At first I thought that said a friend's claw, and I was like, Jesus.
So, does this look pitch black to anyone else?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
I really don't know what's going on.
Is there, like, at least some treasure or something?
There's a little bit out here to the left. Could they at least show the circle of the fucking chalice on the map? So I can look at one thing.
Is this not...
This might be the boss? Boss.
No, it's not the boss. Or maybe it is. Maybe it is the boss, actually. Yeah. Yeah. I don't actually know where the way up was.
Then let's venture forth.
Oh. Somebody mentioned treasure. Hey, there's another key up here.
Oh, God. Seriously?
There's a blizzard.
This is pretty much
a treasure.
Yeah.
Ah, an artifact.
Have we gotten any other?
Hey, don't leave me behind with this key.
Oh. Where does this key go?
I don't know.
There's like three ways up. So, like, I don't know.
Yeah.
Someone else want Chalice? I'm just gonna zone out.
Yeah,
I don't want this.
Yeah, I've got the key.
You've got the map.
Yeah, but we know where to go.
Roughly. So yeah, like I said, there's a reason that this dungeon is a little bit... Like, even... Like, Conal Curic is long as shit.
Yeah.
But it is still kind of, like, linear-ish, and there's progression. It's unmistakable that you're making progress, whereas this is a lot of back and forth, and a lot of, like, 2004 JRPG-grade puzzles, and it's, like... It's good, but...
Also terrible.
Yeah.
You're veering too far. Actually, you can make it down there on the left, I think.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, much further left.
Okay.
God, I remember some of Tails' phoniest puzzles.
No.
They made me want to gouge my eyes out.
Tails of Symphonia was actually kind of tragic, because it started out like with quite tolerable amounts of puzzles. Like, the first couple dungeons were, like, really not very offensive at all.
Then, see, like, here's a puzzle built around wordplay.
Okay, heal. Oh, we're already healed. Okay. Yeah. But be ready for holy shenanigans on this boss, by the way.
Holy shenanigans.
Oh, this place definitely looks ominous.
Yep.
Yep.
Super spooky wookie.
I like the red aura.
Where the fuck is his motor going?
I couldn't hear what you said because you yawned while you were saying it.
I don't mean to.
Aw, dick.
Oh, my days.
So,
this looks fun.
So yeah, he's got a couple things going for him.
Like a barrier?
Yeah, a barrier. So we want to be dealing with these switches. And and also the enemies.
Run away. Jesus.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got an area of effect on that attack.
Yeah, the entire fucking perimeter of our chalice.
Kill me.
Doesn't do very much damage though.
Right, right, right.
I don't know what the fuck we actually do about this switch.
Do you have to like use magic on it?
I tried.
Whacking isn't doing much.
Do we want to go to the other switch maybe?
Heals.
Yeah, heal cancer. Hey, he's moved.
Wait, come on, let's attack him.
He's invincible.
Yeah, got a barrier.
So we're holding him.
But you have to hit. Oh, hang on. Do we have to hit the barriers with holy? Ram. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. Okay, that did it.
Yeah.
Okay. Hit the other one. Oh, I can't believe I forgot that little detail. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Now we hit him, or possibly do we have to? No, we've got to hit him.
Let's do it.
I swear the switch got deactivated.
It did.
Okay.
Hit him with holy. 3, 2, 1. Now fuck him up.
Are you able to hang up here?
Or just heals constantly. I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
I've got heals incoming. Okay, we need to holy him again. I got life. 3, 2, 1.
You move.
Yeah, he teleports. Where's the fucking chalice?
I got it.
Heal me.
Oh shit, I missed you.
Yeah, I'm dead.
Life is incoming. Come get it. Okay, I got both of you.
I'm in so much pain.
Here come your heals.
Oh.
Yeah. Chalice.
Okay, I got life.
I like doing that sort of thing by accident.
3, 2, 1.
Missed it. Come on.
3, 2, 1. Fuck him up.
Can you gravity him? He's flying.
Nah,
he's not.
I mean, he is, but he's not a flying type.
Oh, so much pain.
I can heal you, and Bram and Saf can try and holy. Dude, actually, does one of them have life?
Heal. You do holy, I'll do heal.
Okay. Life, 3, 2, 1. This should be it.
Yeah, fuck him up. Doesn't have much health.
Just push through the damage.
I don't know where I am.
Fight through the pain.
Don't know where I'm.
Oh, for Christ's sake.
What a dick.
You teleporting fuck. You should be able to just whack him to death now.
Yeah. Yeah! One away then.
One hit point, motherfucker. Anyway, RIP Lich.
See you in hell.
Again.
Yeah.
Technically. Not, wouldn't be the first time he died.
Re-rest in peace?
We need to find his phylactery.
Rest in additional peace?
Rest in pieces.
Rest in peace, too.
Rest in.
Quesiat and pasta.
Rest in peace.
Requiesca and pace. Pace.
Yes. That's the quote. And also the phrase in the language. Why is it always me who brings the chalice lately? I haven't been holding it.
Yeah, well, clearly you have.
Maybe I was the last. I think I was just the last one to pick it up.
Yeah.
Well, that was fucking arduous. Let's not do this dungeon again for some time.
Yes.
Yeah, that just took a very long time to get anywhere.
Yeah. Like I said, the good news is from now on it's all reruns of dungeons that we know, including the first few dungeons, which are all blessedly short.
Yeah.
So we can do them quite fast. Probably won't even need to do that much skipping. It's all good.
We'll just get bullshit artifacts.
Oh yeah, it's a cycle 1 dungeon. It is quite a late cycle 1 dungeon, so the stuff might still be good. Like, we got the firing and the curing from our first time through Mel Calander and Conal Curac, so you can still get some good stuff. And of course, mail.
Run faster, you fucking furry fuck.
Mail it
first. Okay. Hey, Eleanor.
I'm fog again.
Apparently, Amadati, who is the Uke from the Uke caravan.
Whose bread we ate.
Eleanor says, I hear stories about you from Amadati all the time. According to him, you possess an energy that defies all logic. Perhaps you're even more of an oddball than Amadati. Take out strange liquid. Anyway, my options are, that's right, or no, I'm not odd. I'm going to say, that's right. And I will attach a strange liquid.
Mine says, I've always wanted to write to a caravanner. I even got to touch the Moogle when I handed him this letter. Everyone was envious that I wrote to a caravanner. Take care. Take out Shalimark? No. I don't want that.
Sure, whatever.
And then my options are thank you or how quaint.
My mom misses me and she sent me a fish.
Cancer?
Mfoge is like, I want to be a teacher. And I went, that's a spirit. Send her nothing.
She's got to get used to having nothing.
There's some sort of commentary on the education system in here somewhere.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, well. Well, let's see how much of a disaster this was. Spoiler, I failed at not casting spells.
Yeah, I didn't kill hardly anything with focus attacks.
I took a reasonable amount of magical damage.
So yeah, that went about as expected.
Yep.
Oh wow, this is brutal.
Oof. Oh, more hearts? Defense plus 3. No one has a chicken knife.
No.
Is anyone else hungry for a heart? Because I would like defense plus 3.
I'll take a heart. I don't care.
Have we had all the pendants now?
Which one is
it? I've had Earth and Moon.
Yeah, there's Earth, Moon, Sun, and Star.
Okay. I don't even said Sun.
Yeah. It's weird for there to be a Final Fantasy game where a star pendant doesn't make you immune to poison.
I'm kind of between these two, but I presume you want the magic plus 3.
Would be a safe assumption.
Yeah,
and I really hope I don't already have it.
Wonder Wand.
I don't think I have it.
I don't think we've seen that before.
No.
I might take strength.
Okay. Come on, yes. Well, that's an agreeable outcome for me.
It's all worked out well.
And now we feast.
And party. And dance.
Dance.
And now I avoid dance, this cutscene by having dance, a cigarette.
Dance, dance.
And reminisce.
And we dance, 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 and we dance, dance, dance.
Dear Diary, we started out this year very uncomfortably.
Cat.
Yes, thank you for introducing that reference to this LP.
Well, yeah. One of my friends had alternative. One of my friends had alternative lyrics to the song. And went, cat, I'm a kitty cat, and I masturbate behind your couch.
Thank you for that, Ram.
You're welcome. What? Cats are like it.
Yeah.
You're really clashing with the tone here. Like we're talking about when the Black Knight fucking died, man.
Oh right. Well,
fuck him.
Yeah.
Are you literally abandoning us to smoke again?
Yeah. This cutscene is kind of repetitive.
Yeah, that's why we're supposed to talk over it.
Yeah. Except that what tends to happen is y'all fuck off and it's me and Fed's talking.
I already made my contribution. I sang the cat song.
Well, you're all stanky bugger off anyway, the
right. That's the opposite of a contribution.
Mm-hmm.
You owe us.
I owe you my life.
My life is yours.
Bring me a chocolate mousse.
Okay. But only if I could find one.
Okay.
Whatever. Assholes.
Yeah, seriously. Every fucking time.
We're gonna get them to stay for the reminiscence one day.
Ugh.
That said, this was kind of a tumultuous year, all things considered.
Yeah. Also, there's gonna be like half the amount of audio in there than we're actually recording, because it's always gonna be coughing.
Oh no, I meant in-game.
Oh, okay.
But yes, that as well. I mean, some random kid just up and killed the Black Knight. When does that happen? And then we fixed...
Because of what the Black Knight did to his father!
And then we fixed the Jigong River by reviving a bunch of plants.
Which, yeah, you'd think the Ukes could have fucking done at any time. But like, no.
There's this big whole thing about this like, the Violu sluice is, like,
the lifeblood of...
Literally the lifeblood of the entire world's food economy.
It's fine. Someone will sort it later.
And a standing symbol of like, interracial cooperation.
Nitwits.
And they just, just let it die. Nobody knows how to do it. We're just gonna wait for these people to come and fix it by casting random magic. Also, I remember the golem fight very differently to them.
Yeah.
I don't think it was...
Yeah. It wasn't really relentless and barely escaping. It was more like, it's done now.
Well, our assault was relentless.
Well, yeah. Maybe that's what they mean.
Yeah. So, yeah. How about Gurdy?
Something on his back.
It's not, like, at his back, maybe.
He turned around and we had a vision.
Yeah, with... whatever. None of that matters because he read us another shitty poem. There's only one more of these to collect. And then I can finally stop pretending that I don't know what he's talking about.
It's a place.
Well, no shit. But do you know where?
It's in the desert somewhere, isn't it?
Is it?
Well, it was. Still got cactuses, though.
Hmm. But yeah, there's a thing that you can do when you have... Well, technically you can do it whenever, but you probably wouldn't know to do it.
Without other bones.
I mean, maybe you could. Like, you can go around and you can look at things and there's a prompt to examine and it's like, this seems significant somehow.
Yeah.
But, you know, fuck if you can figure out what to do.
The fucking bread again, I swear to God.
Good times.
So we went after him and ate it.
That bread is like 5 years old. It's probably more mold than bread. I don't know what we would have gotten if we'd went along with it. Maybe more of the wisdom of the Ukes.
As it is, you've got mold poisoning, and we've lived to laugh another day.
Wait, what? The city was built by people trying to revive the Lost Age? I thought there was a ruin from the Lost Age.
Built in the Lost Age, yeah.
That seems... whatever. So is the king the lich, or is, like, you know, the king is gone and also there is a lich here? I don't really know which of those takes precedence. Oh, well.
Welp. Mystery.
Oh, did we?
Did we?
When? Yeah, this is yeah, it would have been nice if they could have actually put that cutscene in before the party.
Yeah. Seems quite important.
Well, it's a good thing we wrote all that down in the diary, isn't it? Sigh. Year 7.
Actually, we're in secondary school.
Yeah, good times. Anyway, can we do stuff with these elements? I don't know. Oh well, we can ride the boat along the river, so we can still get more or less everywhere. I don't know if we can get to the swamp again. I don't know. You've missed the party and you've come back just in time to wander around.
Yay! Well, cancer's in the bathroom.
Oh, great. That means someone's going to have to cover his fucking Game Boy. And that's going to be me.
Yeah.
Right. So we need to go and talk to Safi's dad. Because Safi needs to collect the next thing from the alchemy family. Which should be a scroll of some moderate use.
Yeah. Hey there, bye now.
Where is he? Here we go. Oh, you came back.
Yeah.
Frostcraft. dull.
Oh.
These do.
It's my tiny brother who gets invites and loses.
Yeah, believe me, this goes somewhere. Well, I think we're about done here then. I mean, we can collect a meagre pittance of money. I'm gonna go see my family because we need to go talk to the cow.
Cow.
Time to get garbage. That's no way to refer to your mother.
Thank you, Bram. There he is. What have we got, cow? Hi, cow. Anyway, we don't actually talk to the cow. I think you talk to one of the family people.
What, they give you a bunch of milk?
Yeah.
We don't need milk.
Oh no, I'm shopping.
Oh no.
Hey, we got 12 bottles of milk. Anyway, we don't have to take the milk.
I'm gonna blow all my money on Ultima.
Ultimite.
Whatever. That was a joke. I'm not actually gonna do that.
Yeah. We are, like, hella fucking rich, though.
Yeah.
Like, I'm pretty sure that there is exactly one item in the entire game that uses Ultimite, and one item that uses Darksphere. And I'm not unconvinced that they're the same item, actually, but I'd have to look that up to be certain. I could look that up right now, but I can't be asked. Cancer?
Sorry, I was looking at my items.
Okay. Let's get out. I wonder if Roland's done expositing to us yet.
No, probably not.
No, seemingly.
I know, it kind of seems like they've... All the plot threads that have been coming up have kind of all met. Yep, see? Wait, what?
What? Mm-hmm. This is new.
I feel like I've missed something.
What?
That.
The princess is doing that shit?
Yeah, I think it's possible that there might be more than one entity that people are referring to as the princess, even though that's monumentally confusing, but the alternative is that they're literally talking about Fiona.
Yeah.
Which, I know that she's now got her thing about duty, but that seems a little odd.
Yeah, I don't really think that's how this works. And on that bombshell, we're saving it out.
Soon. See you next year.
We got to figure out what stuff we're going to do, because from here on out, it's all repeats. But we're going to get some hella good equipment from doing this. Yeah. So, hey, see you all later.
Bye.